Osbazorne at the Fringe, we get to go behind the scenes at a burlesque show. It's a sold out show, it should be sick. We're gonna go meet the girls.
This is the girls, and what's our show called?
Strip the Light Fantastic.
Strip.
Fantastic.
He walks merrily down the street with the brim pool way down low.
No sound, the sound. We are the superstars of neo-burlesque in Australia, and this is a showcase of our work.
Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beast, yeah. Another one bites the
dust. How did you guys get into this?
We were forced into it. My parents forced me into it.
Sack and just drag you along.
Make some money.
Get out and make some money and see the world.
Yes. Is this your first Fringe show?
No.
No?
We are, well, with the exception of Holly, I'd say we're all Fringe veterans.
Fringe veterans? Mm. Okay, old hands. Ah, no kidding. That's rude.
I heard you guys are in your top 100, that's right.
Yeah. Well, we're number one.
Number one. Numero uno. So, well, I'm Australia's Queen of Burlesque, and this year I was voted into the top 50 of world burlesque artists, and over to you, Holly.
In the top 51 to 100.
You play different parts in the show?
Yes, we do. We all have our own voice to play. All have our own characters that will come out and light up the dance floor. Hey!
So guys, if people want to come along and check it out, are you guys sold out? I hear that's the word on the street.
Tickets are selling quite well this week. I would say next week it's going to be really quite difficult to get tickets. Because it's a small, intimate, gorgeous venue. And I just know everybody's like, give us a ticket, which is a good sign that everyone wants to come.
Another one bust the dust. Another one bust the dust. Ow! Another
one bust the dust. Strip the Light Fantastic!
Osbazorne.